Look at his Hardy. That purple hair, it makes me sick. Here's Triple H.
And a continental title on the line. The crowd's trying to cut it live.
Get it, Tina. Come on.
And Hardy back. Wait a minute.
Glass in his eyes.
I don't deserve this.
Be careful.
Another point.
Sorry to
scratch.
Yeah, I know. We're going to the hospital.
Yes, we're going right away to the hospital. They can't help you here. I'll get that door, please. Easy now.
Who the hell does he think he is?
Hang on a second. Triple H, you come on out here. Get on the other side of this, William. Make sure.
Don't drop me, I got you. Damn it. Chris, I don't deserve this.
I know you don't.
Just relax. The ambulance is right here.
I didn't do nothing to that man. Yet, I was sitting there doing a color commentary while Triple H beat Jeff Hardy up. He had no business coming out there.
All right, just calm down, Steve, all right?
Hardy! Watch out, you damn right. My name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. I shouldn't be here.
Put your bag away.
Hook me.
Just relax. Tell you what.
Step off.
You and these get lost. I'll go with them. You can help guys get lost. I'll go with them, all right?
Okay.
I'm with you, Steve.
I'm glad somebody came along for the ride.
I got you.
Stick it, Crockett.
All right,
crap,
ready
I've
to go.
Seen.
Come on, let's go.
Driver, go. Hell, boys.
Standing by at a local hospital right here in Indianapolis, still waiting some type of word on the condition of Stone Cold Steve Austin. He arrived here in an ambulance just moments ago, but we still don't know the significance of his injuries. But we hope that the next few... Wait a second. Triple H, please give us an update on Stone Cold Steve Austin, please.
You want an update on Austin?
Yeah.
You want an update, you leech? You little parasite? Well, you want to come down here and make a living off people's misery? You want me to tell you about how his eye is hanging out of his head?
how the man might never see again? Blood is pouring out of his eye. He might never see again. Does that make you happy? You make a buck off that? You're a parasite. You're a piece of crap. Get out of my face. Tell you what, Undertaker says he's the dead man. Sir, after tonight, he might be a dead man.
Sir, I have patience. Could you please keep it down a little bit for us? I have patience in
here. You want me to keep it down? Don't you mind your own business?
I don't want to have to call the police on this matter. But please, I have patience in here. Please.
You want to call the police?
I don't want to have to do that, but I have my patience to worry about.
You better call a lot of police. You understand me? You better call all the police. Get the whole damn force down here, because I'm in a good mood. Get them all! Bring their ass now! Get out of my face.